beautiful Scott here, and today I'm going to give my opinions on Nickelodeon shows and what I think it's now. Two updates, I'm going to do Powerpuff Girls, reviewing all the series, 1 to 2, and probably we will do My Little Pony, the Final Show, seasons 1 to 3. So anyway, let's go into this is number 1. We're going to do SpongeBob. It'll be in the first three seasons, 4 to 6. Just, you know, it feels like you're watching SpongeBob 6, you know, that's how bad it is. That's how bad, you know, SpongeBob is now. Next show is for your parents. I guess I haven't seen much episodes since SpongeBob's been on longer than for your parents. There's Rugrats, a great show, you know. I guess I'm seeing Nickelodeon that much. It might be at night, but I guess I'll catch it early in the morning. Another old show, which is Jimmy Neutron, which is a, you know, show I haven't seen in a long time. You know, it's a great show. It's basically about a boy genius, you know, who makes stuff. Not like Dexter though, he's not copy of that. Sometimes he might clash with Timmy Turner, if he's afraid of parents and, you know, have a battle. I'm doing some new shows now, two shows from DreamWorks. One of them is Connor's show, is Penguin Madagascar. Personally, I did not like that show, it was, you know, not that good for me. I wasn't really a fan of Madagascar in the first place. And second show is Kung Fu Panda. I believe that show came, the Kung Fu Panda is an awesomeness, I believe it came out the same date in 2012 last year when the sequel came out. So one of my favourite new show now is that is Chuck Puppy. Now Chuck Puppy is a great show, it's hilarious, it just brings back memories of some of the old movie episodes that I like. You know, it's gonna give back to my memories of SpongeBob. And that's what you have to say for new shows and the old shows. Basically the thing about voice actors is that SpongeBob voice actor is currently supposed to play Riddler in the new Lego Batman game. I'm not sure if this is true or not. It's on a Kaylin video, so don't check out that one. And the person who plays the dog is the same person who plays Spencer and O'Kai, it's just the girls. And like the writer of a web show, she's a brother called Spencer, and he played by the same actor. Both of them play Dudley and Spencer. But that's the outside here, guys. I'm saying, guys, thanks for watching. Don't check out Commonwealth YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys later. See ya.